Hi friends, welcome to the 12th session of Inspiring Conversations. Thanks for being here in spite of traffic and weather conditions. This shows the will of the entrepreneur in you. My dear friend Tony Achai is a celebrity architect who operates out of California and Dubai. Being from Kashmir, Tony has fond memories of his father. Tony's father recognized his son's passion and supported it by arranging for him to attend the classes at the local art school. His passion for art later led to the discovery of a new career and creative outlet in architecture. At the tender age of 16, Tony left Kashmir to study architecture at the acclaimed French Modernist School. The ultra-modern environment of the Progressive Architecture School was a sharp contrast to the town in which he grew up. On graduating, Tony traveled to Buffalo in New York. While sketching at a local monument, Tony met Robert Shibley, the Dean of the School of Architecture. Professor Shibley was so impressed with his talent and realistic rendering that the Dean suggested Tony to sketch for his feasibility study on the development of downtown Buffalo in exchange for the opportunity to earn a master's degree in architecture at the State University of New York at Buffalo. Following his graduation in 1986, Tony spent 6 months in Europe studying human behavior in urban spaces, the scale and volume of urban space, and its relationship to human psychology. From 1989 through to 1992, Tony Achai worked on the renovation of the Chrysler Building for the architectural firm of James Barclay & Associates in Manhattan and in Los Angeles with Edward Carson. In 1993, Tony formed Achai & Associates in Torrance, California, an architectural design firm. In an effort to ensure that his designs would be completed as he envisioned them, in 1995, Tony established a construction management firm, Achai Construction & Development, as well as a new design firm, Achai Design Corporation. In 2006, Achai Design Corporation expanded internationally, securing large-scale projects in Pakistan, India, Dubai, and the world over. 1 year later, Tony opened Achai Design Corporation Dubai as the Middle East office. The company offers architecture, interior design, master planning, and landscape design related to various services. In the United States, the name Tony Achai is a benchmark for excellence in luxury residential design for all of Southern California. And today, the same exceedingly high standards are being applied to gated communities, resorts, malls, five-star hotels, and tower developments world over. When Tony isn't working, which is very rare, he spends time with his lovely wife Jamila and 2 children at his self-designed Tuscan-inspired estate overlooking the Pacific Ocean. He loves art and enjoys painting in his free time. Friends, this is the celebrity architect and designer Tony Achai for you, and let us enjoy our interactions and questions to Tony Achai. Let's all enjoy the 12th session of Inspiring Conversations together. Thank you.